Hello, I'm Gibson Ross, and here we are in the early morning at Staxigo Harbour, just north of Wick. Today we are going on a musical journey around the county of Caithness, in the far north of Scotland. Caithness is a land of vast open moorland and rugged coastal scenery. And when you come over the Ord, you will, as in the words of the song, always be welcome in Caithness. It's that song we are going to hear now from Brian Cogle.
The mountains of Morven there can be seen moorlands and meadows and rivers and streams. Of all the fine places that I've ever seen, there is no finer county than Caithness. So come all ye people, come over the Ord. There's a welcome awaiting that you can afford. Be you a pauper or be you a lord, you will always be welcome in Caithness. For the land there below, the place of my birth, is caressed by the waves of the wild Pentland Firth. Of all the fine places I've been on this earth, there's no finer county than Caithness. Lochans and Burnies, Rochans and Brays, quaint little hamlets and havens and bays, a place I will cherish the rest of my days. There's a warm-hearted welcome in Caithness. So come bonny people, come over the Ord. There's a welcome awaiting that you can afford. Or be you a lord, you will always be welcome in Caithness. You will always be welcome in Caithness.
Thanks, Brian. From the hills of Morven and Scarbon, we now move down to the coast at Dumbeath Harbour, where Brian's dad, Bobby, is going to play a lively tune on his button key accordion. The tune is called the Happy Harry Polka. From the harbour at Dumbeath, with its sculpture of Ken and the Salmon from Neil Gunn's book Highland River, we go a short distance up the Dumbeath Water to meet Leslie Mackay. And Leslie is appropriately going to sing for us that beautiful song, Highland River.
Of you, somewhere I know
that was the North Highland Fiddlers with Bobby Coggle, Karen Stephen, Jane Hamilton, Addie Harper Jr. and Elizabeth Jones on fiddles, backed by Willie Lyle on drums and Noel Donaldson on keyboard. And the tunes were Miss Clementina Stewart of Garth Jig, Lady Douglas of Bothwell and the Lads of Duns. Thurso Castle is our next location. Here we meet Bobby Coggle again, and this time it's for a tune on the pipes. Bobby's going to play for us the traditional tune Mo Dachie, My Home, and Thurso Castle, which he composed himself. Ackergill Shore is the title of the next song, and I have great pleasure in introducing Alistair Lamont, who's going to sing one of the nicest songs of recent years, which is much requested locally. So here is Alistair with his own composition, Ackergill Shore.
'Twas in the springtime of our lives that we walked hand in hand. driftwood picked up from the beach. We drew pictures in the sand. In Sinclair's Bay we washed our feet and thought of nothing more than being happy, just the two of us, by lovely Achergill shore. The summer of our lives came round, we went our separate ways. Other children took our place, to laugh, to run and play. While oft amid the city's hum, I longed to hear once more the lapping of the gentle waves on that peaceful Achergill shore. Before the summer of our lives was scarcely half begun, we knew it was our destiny to live our lives as one. So wed we were and family raised, who could ask for more? But our hearts were beating with the surf on that peaceful Achergill shore. Autumn came, we left the town, to us it wasn't home. We'd wealth enough and time to spare, to travel and to roam around this world in search of peace. We knew of nothing more than the peace that comes from living by that peaceful Achergill shore. In the winter of our lives, we still walk hand in hand. Now with walking sticks we trace the picture sand. We think on the seasons of our lives and all they held in store. Built around that magic place we call Achergill shore. Built around that magic place we call Achergill.
Earlier we met Brian Cogle when he sang Come Over the Ord. Brian's now going to play an accordion selection from the old clearance settlement of Bad Bay near the Ord of Caithness. The tunes are Lazy Lindsay, The Way Old Friends Do, and Bonnie Glenshee.
Thank you.
Time for some Highland dancing now. Our young dancer today is Anne-Marie Gilroy, and she's accompanied on the pipes by Bobby Cogle. The dance is the Highland Fling, performed to the tune The Devil's in the Kitchen. Mary Ann's Cottage at Dunnet is where we're heading next. And for her second song, Leslie Mackay has chosen Cottage on the Hill, written a number of years ago by well-known Scottish folk singer and composer Moira Kerr.
There's a cottage on the hill, and I think about it still. Whenever life is getting hard to bear, there's a boy
Wick Royal British Legion Scotland Pipe Band, led by Pipe Major Bobby Coggle, feature next as they play for us at Wick Harbour 244 marches, Pearl Peter's Wedding March and Cabber Fee. You'll also see the familiar face of Drum Major Alistair Lamont, who we met earlier at Ackergill. Bobby Coggle is not only an accomplished accordionist and piper, but is no mean fiddler as well. At John O'Groats, there's been a ferry crossing the Pentland Firth to the Orkney Islands for more than 500 years. Here Bobby plays the Kirkcall Bay March, as we see the present-day ferry departing. This is followed by another stirring march, the Bray Mar Gathering. Thank you. That was Anne Marie again. And the dance was the Sheehan Trues. The tunes were Whistle Over the Layfoot and Loudon's Bonnie Woods and Braes. For our penultimate track, the North Highland Fiddlers have a selection of three tunes: The Grey Heron, The North Shore, and The Limpet Cuddy.
Thank you.
Stagsago Harbour here is our final destination as Wick Royal British Legion Scotland Pipe Band play a medley of tunes. Bonnie Country Garden, Campbelltown Kilty Ball, The Kilt Is My Delight, Banks of Lough Hill and Cork Hill. I must say goodbye now from myself, Gibson Ross, and from all the musicians and singers who have entertained you on this video, come over the Ord. And so, until we meet again, all the best from Caithness.
Yeah.